What would you say if everything you ever wanted came in the form of noodles? Mi goreng, they just taste so yummy, I want them in my tummy. So much flavor, I just want another packet. Mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng. They make 2-minute noodles look like a sloppy poo.
That's right.
Mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi goreng, mi go, mi go, mi goreng. Buy it now. Buy it now. Buy it now before I come to your house and kill you. Buy it now. Buy it now. Buy it now before I put a sword up your bum. Everybody in the world loves Mi Goreng. You can find it in O7 at the supermarket. It only costs $3 for a packet of 5. Its tasty goodness will make you feel alive. Some say they don't like it very much. They can go die in a hole. Some cannot handle all of the chili. Probably because they have a small willy. The spices make my taste buds go absolutely wild. Without the flavor sachets, the taste would be mild. It is so cheap even poor people can eat it. But they do not deserve it because they are poor. When the noodles are ready, my penis goes erect. That is how I find out if the flavor is correct. The only way you will find that it is the best. Go buy a packet and put it to the test. Seasoning oil, seasoning powder. Crank up this tune a little louder. Mi goreng is the best food to eat. Watch Microsoft Sam drop the sneaker beat.
Boom boom chicky, boom be boom chicky. Waka 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 boom boom chicky. They just taste so yummy, I want them in my tummy. So much flavor, I just want another packet. Damn boy, Microsoft Sam up in this bitch. You know I am the king of rapping. Let's get it old school.
Yo yo man, don't follow the crowd, you gotta stand out and make your voice real loud and let everyone know that Mi Goreng is the shit, and if you don't eat it I will personally come to your house and rip out your eyes with a spork. I am dead serious, next time I see you you're dead. I am so ashamed.